What's up guys, I hope everyone's well. This is just a very short video. Basically we're starting to get recognised a lot on our journey now, and I just want to keep Nala safe and happy, so I want to show you the proper way to meet her. Basically, if you ever bump into us, a lot of people are so excited that when they go and stroke Nala, they just dive straight in with her hand, straight on top of the head, and she hates it. She goes away back down and she'll probably end up biting your finger. She's okay with me doing it, that's because she knows me, but the proper way to greet an animal, this is probably all cats and dogs, in fact probably all animals I'd imagine, is just going nice and slowly with your hand up to her nose, let her come to you and let her sniff it. That way she's getting to know who you are and she'll probably start rubbing off you as well, won't you? Yes you will. If she's walking and you bump into us, the best way to greet her is just basically go down to her level and she'll probably come and start rubbing off your legs. She loves attention, and when she's rubbing off your legs, if you give her back a wee tickle and she'll probably just fall into the ground and start play fighting with you. It's that easy, isn't it? And one last thing, a lot of people who come and see us bring us treats for Nala, and I'm just going to be totally honest with you, save your money or donate them to a local animal shelter. Nala only really eats these two, which is 100% chicken and 100% tuna, the Real Nature brand. And the more people we meet, if you keep giving me treats, the bike's just going to get heavier and heavier. So yeah, just save your money or donate it to a local animal shelter. I also try and keep Nala away from all the crap stuff as well, so that's why I give her 100% meat treats, isn't it? Anyway, that's all we came to say, so aye, thank you for listening and hope to see you out and about. What can you smell? What can you smell? What can you smell? So beautiful. Look at the camera. Look at the camera, so beautiful. Let's go around this way. You see when the light hits you? Oh, so beautiful. So beautiful. Yes, you are. So elegant.